Hi wrestlers, welcome back to my channel. If you haven't been here before, it's fabulous to have you here. In this video I'm going to be doing a virtual reality to Disneyland and you guys are coming with me. And I'm going to be checking it out and see what it's like, because at the moment there is a lot of virtual reality places that you can go. I think they're doing like Zooms, museums and like art galleries, so I might do another one on art gallery. And I'm going to go and see what it's all about and see if it's a cool thing to do. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, do so now by clicking the subscribe button and click the little bell to be notified of all my big jazz hand videos. I do. And if you click that little subscribe button, you'll join my Razzdazz family and be part of a big family online. So let's get adventuring and check this out. So I don't know if you guys remember quite a while ago, my own sisters went to Disneyland Paris and she did do a video on her channel, so that's Ninkum Poop's channel. I'll put that in the description box also. And I'll put the link to the actual website I'm going on to find all these cool videos. I think it's basically like you can go onto the rides and stuff. This is actually quite cool if you have the headset on. I actually forgot how dark this ride is. Maybe not the best one to try out. Let's try Jungle Cruise.
And I'll be your skipper for the next 2.5 months.
That looks a bit like Jim Carrey.
Keep all your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat at all times. And please, watch your children, because a crocodile sure will. Okay. Now, folks, we begin our adventure in the Amazon rainforest, where it rains 365 days a year. You know, some years, that's almost every single day. Thank you for asking. I call it Inspiration Falls because it inspires you to travel deeper and deeper into the jungle. Everybody say, sounds like inspiration. Now, folks, I scheduled for a picnic walk. We quite an adventure here on the beach, so let's go party. Let's. Oh, guys, no one showed up to my party. I can't see anyone. Canoe, man. I wonder what happened to them. Maybe somebody scared them off. Whoa, giant python! Don't worry, guys. Pythons are very friendly creatures. They can develop quite a crush on you. Well, you don't want to get wrapped up in that. Stop on my camping to pick up something. Oh no, guys! I have some uninvited house. Look up there on the rocks. That pride of lions is protecting that sleeping zebra. Oh, isn't that sweet of them? Yeah, he's just dead tired. We're gonna let him rest in peace. Oh my goodness, folks! I cannot believe I'm seeing up ahead. Watch out! Look at that! There must be a million rocks on that beach.
Oh,
you know, I told those guys not to argue with rhinos because. Oh my goodness, crocodiles on them on the right! Watch on the right there is old Smiley. He just lays around all day looking for a handout. And right next to him is his girlfriend, Ginger.
I do think the actual people.
Oh yeah, she's one tough cookie.
Who entertain you on this boat makes it, doesn't it? I can think of doing that all the time.
Now folks, Indian elephants are known for their very playful nature. And it likes to spread the boat sometimes, so guys, keep an eye out for some very playful elephants. Oh, he's going up! Everybody get down! I'm not getting up! Just kidding. I'm all right! Duck! Goose! Woo! Sorry, guys. That's what I like to call some dry humor. Yeah, my parents are so proud of my brother. Now, folks, no trip around the jungle would be complete without a trip to Trader Sam's. Sam is our head salesman here in the jungle, and lately sales have been shrinking. But not to worry, folks, he has a great special for you all today. Just two visits for one of yours. Any takers? Come on, guys, no matter how you slice it or dice it, you always come out ahead.
That actually was really cool. All right, which one should I try next? They do go to town with all their, like, theme stuff in their queue lines. Ready, steady, go! Maybe it's Big Thunder. Oh, I think that's just because it's the small kitty one, isn't it? Oh, let's do Adventures of Winnie the Pooh. That'd be cute.
Thanks. never reach that tree.
Oh, look at you.
Just wait, doesn't it? I got it to ride. But have I ever looked at the metal?
Well, I like how they've done that little story actual book, so it looks like it's come out of the... Oh. Oh, that's quite cool, looking in a train. Pages. I like that. Troy, frozen ever after.
Everyone's going to Elsa's ice palace today. Should be a real hoot and a half, yeah. Feet and legs inside the boat there, and bunch of little ones.
So I haven't been on this one before, so I'd be interested to see what it's like. Oh, this one's the best so far. If I haven't seen it, so that's probably why. Look at his motion. You can tell this is a new one, can't you, by how the animatronics is.
On a day very much like today, Anna saved her sister.
One unselfish act of true love.
The best one I think so far. That was amazing. I think I might end it there. If you want to go and check these videos out, there will be a link in my description box to show you all the virtual video stuff you can go and look at through Disneyland, and I'll put other links to other virtual reality stuff that I've found and all that jazz. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do now by clicking the subscribe button and click the little bell so you'll be notified of all my videos and videos that I do. And if you click the subscribe button, you'll join my Razzdazz family, be part of my big internet family. And see you guys later.